guys, welcome back to another video. In this review, So I was on Amazon recently and I was like, I'm going to check out to see if I can find something that can help me to, I guess, get these weird looking, I called them freckles when I was little, but they're not freckles. They're literally blackheads. It looks like there's none on my face, but there is. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna look on Amazon and see if there's something there. So I looked on Amazon and I found this buddy. We are going to be testing out a purifying mask. This is called the Black Mask Deep Cleansing Acne Purifying Peel Off Black Mask. From Shills Natural Science. Deep cleansing peel off mask removes blackheads and dirt, contaminations. Oh, I see. While vitamin and plant extract softens the skin to restore a youthful glow. Ooh. Oh, also, it smooths skin texture and increases complexion. Ooh, let's see. Is there instructions? Alrighty, now it says cleanse desired area and pat dry, leaving skin damp. Apply a medium to thick layer to illuminate on desired area. Make sure to avoid eyebrows, hairline, eye area, and lips. Leave for 20 to 30 minutes until fully dry and peel off gently, starting from the bottom, peeling upwards. For best results, finish the toner to tighten and cleanse the pores fully.
Keep my face off.
Roll up my sleeves and get right down to it. My worst areas ever are here, all of my nose, up here, and the sides. Up here a tad bit, not too much in the sides. My chin. Okay. My face is damped. I'm going to get this buddy out and apply it to my face. So let's go. Ooh, it smells good. Let's hope this is a positive result. See you in 20 to 30 minutes. The peel off mask is starting to peel off. Now while I wait for it to like partially peel off, I got laundry to do. One more look. So I'm gonna do that while my face starts to fully come off. I'm gonna look shiny and be like, buddy, take it off now. Nope, not yet. Very soon, very soon. I needed this. I literally needed this. Alrighty, so it's been about 20 to 30 minutes, so I'm gonna start and peel it off. And I haven't done this, in not this kind of mask, but anything on my face for a really long time. It's time. It's literally time to take it off my face. My neighbor was like, my neighbor behind me, she was on the opposite side of the apartment. She was like, oh my goodness, I gotta try this too. Give me some, give me some. So I let her have some. She's like, oh, it smells so good. So I'm glad she likes it as well. So I know it looks like I'm ripping my face off, but my face is so smooth. Like, ooh, you like it a lot. Okay. Well, I feel the living daylights all over my skin. I'll tell you guys what happened. Maybe a little more of an update. Of the lights, like I said, this is my new home. We're going to be here until we get a new place. Process, I don't know how long that will be. I started a new job. I'll try to record going to work here again. Life is cool. It is very good. I look as I walk around in here as I see the sign now is a different story, that it's understandable. This part I'm gonna try to read last. Sounds like I'm ripping my skin off. I'm just ripping off the blackheads. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's there. I don't think this camera can focus, but at least it can focus good. Right here. Okay. The downpour is for these masks that I've done before. The side hairs. Ugh, it's annoying. Okay. So you're good. I think leftovers I'm gonna draw off. Wash it off with my Dead Sea mask. I can't talk. Feels like I went to the salon. And then my brows, wax off my brows, that's what it feels like. A wax off before my face. Oh, my neighbor's gonna be so happy when she peels off her skin. Ooh. Hopefully she doesn't have sensitive skin. Purifying mask. Holy cow, my face feels better. Oh, forgot my nose. Excuse me. No, that's what I was doing with my face. So stuff. I used to have toner, but I completely ran out. And it's $30 to replace, so never mind about that. I mean, my face is red, but those big lights. Blackheads are gone there. My face is starting to dry up, unfortunately, but my face is so smooth. I have to use this more frequently,
and then all the bumps will be gone from my face.
Thank you guys so much for watching my acne purifying peel off black max review. I had a lot of fun doing that with you guys. Please give this video a big thumbs up. If you guys would like to see more hauls, more reviews, and more cooking and baking videos, then please subscribe to my channel if you're new, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Comment down below what other reviews you'd like for me to do, any hauls, any cooking and baking videos. I'd like to know. And I'll see you guys in the next video.